solution to this example. So we want to check the transaction ID into this table. So we build a VLOOKUP. So the lookup value is that transaction ID over there. The table array, and this is the most common error we have, is not starting over here in column K. It starts over here in column L. We need to highlight all of those items. The reason for this is that VLOOKUP, whatever it looks up, needs to be the first column in that table array. We're just going to put the dollar signs on. The column number we want to pull through, well, we want to just see if it's there or not. So what we're going to do is just pull through column 1 in this case. This column index number is not where it must look, but what it must pull back. The range lookup, we want an exact match, so we're going to say false. When I say OK, it brings back that it has found that number. And if you go down here, you'll see it highlights the items that it hasn't found. To do it on the other side, we'll come to this side. We again do a VLOOKUP. In this case, this is the lookup value. The table array, again, we're going to do that, but notice we don't start here. I'm just going to put the dollar signs on. It's very important to understand that whatever you ask it to look up must be the first item in the first column in the table array. Column index number, again, I'm just going to put a 1, and the range lookup is false. So OK, and we can copy it down. We can see what's missing from there.